The monoprice rapid clear resin will pass the go minus 0.15 pin, but not the minus 0.1. In order to get the minus 0.1, I used voxels ops with an erode value of 1. And it goes in. But the question is, did that make it too loose? Well, that's when the no-go gauge is used. So this is the no-go plus 0.1. And this shouldn't go in. And it doesn't. So, using the software, I've achieved the perfection I was looking for.